Hello dear friends, I'm Marina from MarsStars.net and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 20th of December. Very interesting and dynamic combination today. We have a trine between the Sun and Uranus in fire signs. This is an extremely enthusiastic and interesting combination. It can support us to start new things, to make certain changes in our lives, to be much more original in our approach in everything that we are about to do. So don't be afraid to experiment. Don't be afraid to try new things. That's the better approach for today. Don't be afraid to take certain risks. The fire energy is about some risks and also doing, starting things. So very dynamic, very interesting and exciting combination. We can also expect some kind of surprises, mostly positive. It could be related to some new opportunities, or we may have new ideas which we can apply, or other people may show us certain new directions. And also the transit moon is in Gemini during the whole day. This is the sign of ideas, the sign of communication and friends. So great time to socialize with more people. By the way, the trine between Uranus and the Sun is also very harmonious for socializing with others, especially with groups of people or your community. And also the sign of the moon is very supportive for intellectual work, for negotiations, for traveling, or for focusing on more analytical and concrete tasks. So, interesting, dynamic day, great for new things, for ideas, for applying them, for experiments. And I think that also we should expect the unexpected. So that's the most important. Thank you so much for joining me, and I'll see you tomorrow.